you cross the border possibly 10, 20 times a day, easily. If I want to go to my local shop, I have to cross the border. If I go to church, if I go to the cafe, if I go to the pub, if I go anywhere, you have to cross the border.
Als je vanaf het bedrijf van Michael Doherty 1, 2, 3, 4 grote stappen zet, sta je op dit bruggetje. En dit wordt straks de Europese buitengrens. En de mensen die hier wonen zijn bang dat als je controles nodig zijn, dat hun leven ontwricht wordt.
I think if there's a hard border, I think it will impact us very negatively. It's just going to cause time delays. I think a lot of my customers might not like to be crossing the borders, and then there's a possibility of tariffs on our goods. But it's the fact of not knowing, which is the problem.